This is how you play the group 3 5-finger patterns in broken block chords. Notice how many black keys I use, and when I use white keys. I like to call these the Oreo keys because they have black keys on the outsides and a white key in the middle with my 3-finger. Now the last one in the group, you may have noticed that I was using more than one white key. Not only did I have black keys on the outside and a white key in the middle, but my second note was also a white key. So like the other two, it's still mostly black keys. And still a white key in the middle, just an extra white key. And we're gonna start with this one today. Let's start with left hand. So place your 5-finger on the black key directly under white key E. That's called E flat because it is a half step below E. Then you're going to place two white keys, F, G. We're skipping E because we're using its flat. And then the next two black keys, A flat, B flat. Let's say our finger numbers as we play the 5-finger pattern, the broken chord, and the block chord. 1, 2, 3, and go. And 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, skip, 3, skip, 1, 3, 5, and then say together, together. All right, now let's say our note names. 1, 2, 3, and go. E flat, F, G, A flat, B flat, A flat, G, F, E flat, skip, G, B flat, G, B flat. Say together, together. Now let's switch to right hand. Place your right hand 1 on E flat. And we're skipping E because we're already using its flat. And go to the next two white keys, F, G. And then the next two black keys, A flat, B flat. This time let's say our note names first. 1, 2, 3, and go. And E flat, F, G, A flat, B flat, A flat, G, F, E flat, skip, G, B flat, G, E flat. Say together, together. And now let's say the finger numbers. 1, 2, 3, and go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 5, 3, 1. Together. All right, now let's put the hands together. So get that left hand back up there. 5 starting on E flat. Next keys are white. Next two keys are black. And let's say our note names. 1, 2, and starting on E flat. E flat, F, G, A flat, B flat, A flat, G, F, E flat, skip, G, B flat, G, E flat, together. And let's do that in metronome, see how exam ready we are on that key. Place both hands. And since we're playing with metronome, we're just gonna listen that we're with the click. 1, 2, 3, and go, and. Skip with the click. Use your wrists. All right, let's go to our next key. This one, we're going to be starting on A flat, so this is called the A flat major five-finger pattern and chord. Take your left hand five, place it on A flat, so that's the middle of the three black keys, and it's the black key a half step lower than white key A. And this is one of our perfect Oreo keys. Everything is black except under your three finger, you're going to have white key C. So your notes are going to be A flat, B flat, and then white key C, D flat, E flat. Let's get our right hand to match, since the finger numbers are going to be exactly the same in both hands as they were for E flat major. So right hand one is going to go to A flat, middle of the three black keys. And then every finger is going to find a black key neighbor, except for three, which will have C in the middle. And let's say our note names as we play. We'll go a bit slow. One and two and three and go and. A flat, B flat, C, D flat, E flat, D flat, C, B flat, A flat, skip, C, skip, E flat, skip, C, skip, A flat, then say together, together. And let's get that with the metronome. No, I do not want to go 400. One, two, three, te, four, te. With the click. Use your wrists. And D flat is our last key, and it's going to feel exactly the same because your left hand five is going to start on a black key. You're going to find black key neighbors except for your three finger, which will find white key F in the middle. Now let's find it with our right hand. One is going to go to D flat, and again it's D flat. Same reason all the other ones have been flats. It is the black key a half step below D. Find your black key neighbors, except for your three finger, which will go to white key F. And so these notes are going to be, say them and play them with me, D flat, E flat, white key F, G flat, and A flat. Let's say those and play the five finger pattern, broken in block chords. One and two and three and go and D flat, E flat, F, G flat, A flat, G flat, F, E flat, D flat, F, A flat, F, D flat. Then say together, together. And now let's test it with metronome. See how exam ready that key is. One, te, two, te, three, te, go, te. Skip with the click. Use your wrists. All right. Now to see how exam ready we are on all of the group three keys, I'm going to turn the metronome on. Oops. I'm going to turn it to 60 because that's the minimum for the exam. And we're going to play the last key we just did, D flat. 6 while we move to A flat and then do A flat. And then we'll wait 4 clicks and then we'll go to E flat. So every time we move, you're really aiming your left hand 5 and your right hand 1 for the name of the next key. And then your other fingers are finding their black keys and their white key, or white keys in the case of E flat. Here we go, turning on the metronome, starting with D flat. 1, te, 2, te, 3, te, go, te. Move to A flat. 1, 2, ready, go. Move to E flat. 1, 2, ready, go. And if you can do that with the metronome at 60, you're exam ready with group 3.